I remember the last time I saw Cassie cry. It's when I smashed a mosquito in her arm. And it's nasty. And she was afraid of it. And so she was scared to tears. Now, 14 years passed by. Time passed very quickly. And the second time I saw her cry was right now, with the man she decided to spend the rest of her life, and who will be with her, guide her when she gets lost, escort her every time she feels scared.
I ask everybody here, present to witness, that I, Gary, take you, Cassie, to be my beautiful wife. When I first met you at university, I was head over heels in love. Just to sit next to you and listen to your stories gave me so much happiness. I never wanted to stop. It took me some time to tell you that I love you. And I also want to propose earlier, but I was scared that you might not accept.
Here, present to witness that I, Cassie, take you, Gary, to be my wonderful husband. Initially, when we first met in 2010 at the University of Adelaide, I had no idea how very special you would be to my life. I appreciate and respect your ability to listen, understand, and acknowledge me. I thank you for your support in turning my negative feelings into a positive. You amaze me with your cleverness and your curiosity. I promise to laugh with you and enjoy your amazing sense of humor. You are hilarious at times, and I love it.
And so, 虽然说我们在不同的国家，隔着真的是十万八千里，但是我觉得，我们的心永远在一起。虽然隔着。距离很远，但是我们永远是最好的朋友，对。然后希望你和 Gary 今后能够一起啊，过着幸福快乐的生活，像童话里的王子和公主一样。祝福你们，谢谢。
Cassie is the type of friend that was always there when you needed her, and she was always there to offer her help unconditionally. For that, we're grateful.So I just want to say thank you for doing your best to maintain our friendships even after uni. Because as you know, friendships come and go, they drift apart, people go their separate ways. So it's not uncommon. So we thank you for that. We'll always treasure the friendship that you share with us. And I'm sure that many of you here today to witness this special occasion will also share the same feelings. It's been a long time coming now since our uni days to this moment.I couldn't be happier for you, and I'm sure you're all here to witness and share this moment with you will agree with me. You've blossomed from this young girl to this mature, fine young lady. This night is sparkling, don't you let it go. I'm on the strut, blushing all the way home. I'll spend forever wondering.
Cassie, you are my love and my inspiration. You're smart, you're talented, you're gorgeous. I promise to show patience when teaching you how to drive, and I will make sure that our pet dodos always pick you up. I will continue to create our beautiful garden where our family will roam and play and enjoy a future filled with joy. I cherish you and vow to love you always.
You are a very special man to me, and with our gorgeous dog, Dodo, and our cat, Momo, I've happily moved into our next stage of commitment as husband and wife. I will cherish you and love you always.